Alright. Let's get started. Why did I do that? So we're gonna win this. I've actually calculated everything out. I've even like done a test run. Dang. Jesus Christ, man. Forgot she did that much damage. Supernova and protection. I know something weird is that Astral Blast actually, see, it goes based off your attack for some reason. It's kind of weird. Actually, I'm gonna throw off their game right now. Summoning Neptune. Check it out. He's gonna cast Break and she's gonna cast Resist, I think. No, Flare Storm. But he's gonna cast Break. No, Protect. It'll throw him off. Please don't tell me I'm gonna miss that. Miss. No effect. Good. He's gonna cure himself eventually. Shit. That's okay. actually should be able to survive this. No, I'm joking. So I'm going to show you Astral Blast real quick and how impact actually works on Astral Blast for some reason. $176 damage. But she guarantees a death scythe against me. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna have to calculate this out again because I haven't got the calculator. She has 2,000 Urch Pair. What the fuck was that? Jesus Christ. What's happening, man?
that shit, wrong person.
Sure, good, good, good. Almost warm. We are. We win. Thank you. You know, I like how I've been stuck in the tech pistols. Like, I need to, like I'm worried about it. I need to use them or something. May have used too many nuts. Thank you. I didn't realize that. I got so lucky. Couldn't keep them from lighting the beacon because you didn't take the freaking Mars star from them. Jeez.